there was a pigeon at the Cincinnati Zoo. The last survivor of celebrity too. Her family had been the most common in the nation
since disease from Europe swept the native human population.
They were social birds and they preferred to mate in a crowd. Until Martha's last few years, their mass killing was allowed. In 1857, Congress gave the direction. This bird is so abundant that it needs no protection. Without a great big group, the pigeons would not mate, and soon it was too late. They went from billions to just you in the Cincinnati Zoo. The last wild male was shot by a boy with a gun, and so Martha was the only one singing.
Oh, my love.
In our tent at night in Madagascar, we heard a pair of golden lemurs calling. Every evening they called each other as the golden dusk was falling. This woman had just made the distinction of this species right in time for its extinction. And then one night the female was gone, and the male sang alone.
Each night into the night, every night he sang.
Oh, my love, where have you gone? Oh, my love, is there no one left to love me? Oh, my love. Am I the last living lemur in the world?
He never found a mate, his story is done. And Martha's body lies in the Smithsonian. Their families are gone, and their song is gone too. And Martha's statue stands alone in the Cincinnati Zoo.